Do you know, it all started with, as soon as I read the line in the script, I'm a star, and she's like, I am a star. I just literally took that quite literally, and a star burns brightest right before they die. And so I just thought she was just going to be catapulting a million miles through the atmosphere, and she was going to be a ball of fire, and she was just going to be burning brighter and brighter and brighter and brighter until it was too bright and, you know, self-destructs.